name must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive, but my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice.
After Komoda Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe!
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it. See you in Akishima, Lord Sakai.
There's no use hiding, Goro!
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back!
At last, you have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler. I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Here!
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere.
This time,
we walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed!
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot. Lord Sakai.
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it. Beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you. You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take.
cover!
Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro! Dasha!
Time. Not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No. They have us. We have a Hwacha.
A weapon of the enemy.
Not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
The Mongols sent forth in parties. Hold that their boats reach Goro.
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Don't let up! Goro must have done this!
on the shore. Slow down, Goro. Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help.
We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito. Backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Finish your preparations. And I will see to mine.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubana.
Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
Draw your blades!
Thank you.
The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured. Yuna. I didn't expect to find you here.
I'd leave if I could.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered. Like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
The Ian's this way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
Samurai, what do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards, help!
Traitor.
There's trouble!
Get ready!
A samurai!
Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past. But she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The Ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies. Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichise, you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin. Easy. Easy now. You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath, and Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the Ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Chiharu!
Hey, Harbo!
Let's go!
Then Negum Ben.
Yasum Ben.
Then Negum Ben.
Samurai!
Show me.
Word, master. A Mongol friend's a hungry and needs to be fed.
You can't produce today's rations. I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend Shizu? The birds pick at her bones. But her guts are deep inside.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects.
Юуч болсон гүй шүү. Mongol forces.
Huge mishmash.
Tata.
Brother left. Deserve worse. Now for your head. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors. Another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
Thank you.